I was 18 when we first met. Couldn't believe how you took my breath. In your sweatshirt, your Converse, you didn't even know you were rocking my world. Sitting in line trying to get a coffee, stealing looks, you turned around and caught me. I laughed and you smiled and we took a chance to stay for a while. Never saw it coming, but ooh, 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 ooh. But I had to say something. Hello, beautiful, I've never seen you before. Do you live round here? What's your name, beautiful? The way you looked at me, girl, it took my breath away. And I had to introduce myself, I just had to say, hello, beautiful, beautiful. Hello, beautiful, beautiful. I got your name and I got your number. We sat for hours talking to each other, but one night wasn't enough, we were only falling in love. I tried to see you, but your daddy wouldn't let me. He told you, you should just forget me. But what we had was something so real, and he didn't know the way we feel. Ooh, so I met you in the dark.
Hello, beautiful.